Hey, what's going on, guys? Wanted to make this prediction. Wish I had put it up earlier this morning. My bad on that. But I feel really good about the main event in tonight's UFC fight night. We've got Islam Makhachev. I don't know how to say his last name, but I tried. Makhachev, is that how you say it? I don't even know. I just call him Islam. He is, in my opinion, the best fighter in the lightweight division. I think he'll have the belt soon, and I think he'll get his title shot after tonight. The thing is, with Bobby Green coming in as the replacement, he's going to have to win convincingly. It's kind of like in college football when a team needs to get into the playoff. They need to win with style points. Islam needs to get that finish. And you saw it in the weigh-ins when they did their face-off. The commentator said, set for 5 rounds. And Islam, who's, you know, pretty humble guy normally, and he wasn't doing it disrespectful or anything, but he said, no, maximum two rounds. I think round one, Bobby Green's going to exert a lot of energy, man. A lot of energy. And I think by the end of round two, Islam gets the finish. So I think Islam gets the finish in round two. That's going to be plus 450 or something like that. Who knows? It's kind of hard to predict the exact round. That's my prediction. I'm personally hammering Islam inside of 5 rounds. So most likely he'll get the submission. That's been a very popular pick. I've seen a lot of people on social media saying Islam by submission. I think it's like minus 150 or something like that. So reasonable juice. I'm laying the minus 250 on him to win inside the distance. The reason being, because I think that, I mean, I do think Islam can submit Bobby Green, no doubt. But I feel like a lot of submissions, a lot of times, guys kind of give up. They're sick of getting hit in the face. And I don't know that he'll get a rear naked choke on Bobby Green. Now, obviously, he could easily do that. But I think what a strong possibility is, maybe like there's a 70% chance he gets the submission, 30% chance he finishes by ground and pound. I think he could get the finish by ground and pound, and that's my big worry. So that's why I'm just laying heavier juice. And I know what you guys are thinking, oh, it's easy to lay, minus 250, of course. But the reality is, with MMA handicapping, man, like that's the, you have to make decisions. You have to either take a plus 500 underdog or a minus 300 favorite. And it's kind of about identifying those favorites that have a 95% chance of winning, and their price is priced in at them with an implied 80% chance of winning. And I think Islam inside the 5 rounds to get the finish, I think Islam should be minus 400, and to get him at minus 250, I love that number. I love those odds. I wanted to share it with you guys. Specifically, if you're trying to take a long shot and you're looking for big plus money, go with Islam to win round two. That is my aggressive prediction, but I think Islam wins with the finish. If I have to pick a round, I'm going to say round two. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Let me know who you've got in the main event and what you're betting on tonight. I love you guys, man. I want to be here without you guys. I want to be able to do what I do. So I appreciate you guys so much. And let's blow this channel up, man. Let's blow this channel up. It's the year of SBE. Let's get it. Let's get this money. Good luck with all your bets. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.